TFF Genius Bar, how can I help you?
Well, I've been asked to concentrate plasma DNA and I'm kind of freaking out. I mean, I have a lot of experience with mAbs, but now I need help.
No problem. What's the first thing you're looking for?
Selectivity. Having the right selectivity is really important to me.
Okay, I'm opening my database now.
Okay.
All right. I've got a membrane that's manufactured using a single cast method, which creates a tight distribution of narrow pores at the surface. Sharing my screen.
Thank you.
The narrow pores at the surface of the membrane, see them up there?
Mm-hmm.
They reduce variation in performance and maximize selectivity. You may have been able to shorten mAb processing time by trading a 30 kD membrane for a 50 kD membrane. And you might experience a similar benefit with plasmid DNA.
Awesome, okay. But now that you do mention processing time, I am in need of a membrane with good flux. Am I asking for too much here?
Not at all. Let me see what I've got. Okay, I've got a membrane with the macroporous substructure. Let me show you.
Okay.
See those channels?
Yes, yeah, I see.
Once a molecule is through the selectivity layer, it has an open path to move quickly. This membrane showed up to 30% increase in flux over conventional membranes.
Oh, nice. But gosh, I mean, what else? Am I forgetting anything?
You know, I have a membrane that's offered with two different chemistries. This might be a nice option since you're starting from scratch with a new application.
Hmm.
Pro-stream membranes carry a neutral charge while high-stream membranes lean hydrophilic.
Oh, I mean, this is tough because I really want high selectivity, but high permeate flux is also important. And I love the idea of evaluating two membrane chemistries. I mean, seriously, am I asking for too much if I want everything? I need it all.
Good news. You can get it all with TangenX.